Smart Redact in Foxit PDF Editor Plus makes it easy to protect sensitive data before sharing reports or memos. Today, I'm preparing this document for a FOIA request, and I need to redact personally identifiable and confidential details. I'll go to the Protect tab, select Smart Redact, Auto Redaction. The Favorite list contains common confidential information that can be removed automatically. I'm currently set to the United States, but if I choose a different country, different types of confidential information are available. Now I'll create a custom profile for this job by clicking the Add Profile button. I'll include key identifiers like employee names, phone numbers, emails, and more. Now I can choose the profile I just made. In addition, I'll choose US government and legal. Now I'll scan the document using the selected profiles. Here's everything the Smart Redact found. I can choose all or fine-tune what to redact. Chosen items are marked for redaction with a red box. I'll click Apply, and the redactions are securely applied to the file. For larger requests, I can use Batch Redaction to save even more time. I'll add the files I'd like to Batch Redact. Click Add Files, or simply drag and drop files or entire folders. Now I'll define the output options to control file naming and storage. Next, I'll choose the profiles I need as I did before. Click Scan to redact all the documents at once. Let's check the redacted documents. This saved me hours compared to manual redactions, and it ensures compliance with FOIA and privacy laws. Smart Redact is invaluable across many industries for HR records, healthcare audits, legal discovery, or public records requests. Need more information? Check out www.foxit.com. Did you find this helpful? Browse through our other tutorials now. And if you're new here, make sure to subscribe and click the bell for alerts.